And before the game, Comets superfans spent some time outside in the parking lot gearing up for the game.
Our Carly Van Cleve got to spend some time out there as well, talking with those tailgaters before the big game. Carly, how was it out there?
Yeah, Brian, Krista, I wish I could have stayed for the game myself, but I did get to hang out with Icy the Eagle, and there was lots of excitement from those Comets fans before they walked into an almost full capacity jungle, the largest audience they've had since before the pandemic.
For more than 20 years, going to a Comets game for these guys always means a tailgate first.
So we just got the burgers on now.
Rick Pasquale hosts the tailgate each game.
I just think it's great because for, you know, pretty much a year and a half, we did nothing. You know, no concerts, no games, no tailgates, you know, nothing.
He says they are some big-time Comets fans, and this Kelly Cup Finals is a big deal.
Win or lose, you know, bad or poor. Just you keep cheering for them, you're a fan.
They were down 4-1 versus Allen, and I posted online, if they come back and win this game, I'll shave my head.
Then Don Brecht, another big Comets fan, made another bet about the finals.
So that's what happened. And then once they won that series, I'm like, well, okay, well, if they go on, there goes the beard.
Well, he ended up having to shave his beard, and he let Icy do the honors.
Besides my kids, this is all I do. This is it.
You know, through the pandemic, a lot of teams unfortunately didn't make it, you know, but the Comets have a great fan base and have a great following.
Nathan Long says he works with the organization called Fan Cave Ticket. He's been trying to help teams like the Comets financially come back from the pandemic through buying their tickets and giving them away.
I love, you know, being able to see families come out with their children and have a great memorable experience. I remember when I was young, you know, wanting to go out to more games.
Let's go Comets!
Just hope for some good goals and some good hockey.
Just go Comets. Let's win tonight and Friday.
Well, this was the first game without COVID-19 restrictions, and officials tell us they have space for 10,500 Comets fans. And tonight, that game was pretty close to having a full capacity jungle. We'll see what happens this Friday, though. Yeah.
Oh, what a good game, and just the reaction from those fans.
Definitely such a cool thing for Fort Wayne, especially, you know, being from here and things.
Absolutely.
Too.
So cool
you know it. Thanks, very guys. Cool.
And our coverage.